He solved problems and the marbles gone again. He tried to solve problems. He wanted to work, not to. It's not. We just don't want the marble to move. We want the ping pong ball to move. So we are trying to solve problems. We're making different problems. And we tried it many times and it worked. It kept on working.
About it, if something wrong happened, we just in our minds we just think we have to try more times like scientists did.